Hi, I'm Tammy with Creative Lighting in St. Paul, Minnesota. With advancements and changes to light bulbs, how do you know how much light a bulb will produce? Typically, we look to wattage, but with an 11-watt LED, a 13-watt compact fluorescent, a 42-watt halogen, and a 60-watt incandescent, all producing the same amount of light. Instead, we now need to look to lumens, which is the measure of visible light. When comparing bulbs, look to the lighting facts label, which has lots of information on your bulb, including the brightness or lumens. The higher the lumens, the brighter the bulb. To ensure you get the light you want from your bulbs, here's a conversion chart showing the incandescent equivalency from watts to lumens. If you're replacing a 60-watt incandescent bulb, you'll want to find a bulb with about 800 lumens. The experts at Creative Lighting are happy to answer any questions for you and help you determine the right bulb for you.